1975, Fluor undertakes its largest construction project to date, the Sasol Two plant, located in South Africa. Sasol Two uses coal to produce gasoline and diesel fuel. The five-year project utilized 40,000 drawings, materials from around the globe, and a construction force of 20,000 strong, which benefited from Fluor's revolutionary craft training program. Upon completion, the Sasol II plant reduced South Africa's dependence on foreign oil.